masasagot lang siya mga after 2 hours. Kasi nga, nag-gain siya sa phone.
Nakakalimutan ka?
Nakakalimutan mo!
Kinakalimutan mo siya. Ikaw ang kanyang maglaro ng ibang game, ha?
Super gamer lang siya talaga. So, when he starts a game, talagang parang nasa game na siya talaga. So, I'm so excited because now the Oppo F7, they have this new feature. Now, while you're doing anything on your phone, and even when you're using a game,
yes,
you can also text at the same time.
Yes.
And one more, I like yung feature na kids' face. I like that one because I have a baby sister and a younger brother, and every time they want to use my phone for something, at least I can keep safe the things that I put makita nila na joke.
But you know, this phone is for everyone. Alright, let's talk to the gamer right now. Josh, gusto kang sabihin, you can play with any game. Huwag mo nang lalaroin yung puso ni Julia. Okay?
Hindi, syempre hindi.
Okay. Being one of the ambassadors or endorsers of this great phone, ano ba ang best feature nito?
Ako ang gusto ko dyan, yung vivid mode.
Vivid mode?
Kasi mas nabubuhay yung picture ko yun. And yung screen recording, bago yun. Nakakalis ako, ngayon ako nakakita ng screen recording na pwede mong i-record yung ginagawa mo sa phone mo. Then, pwede mong, halimbawa, nagpapatugo yung lola ko sa social media. Pwede kong i-record, tapos na nag-i-instruct kahit nagsasabi ako, maririnig din niya.
Actually, hindi ko naisip, akala ko for gamers lang yun. You can teach other people as well. Yung parang, ganito po yun, press me ganyan.
Bawa na sa malayo siya. Share ko na lang sa kanya yung video.
And we're talking about the stickers. So